Okay.
Two, three.
9-year-old twins Alejandra and Marisol Gerardo are participants in Pfizer's U.S. COVID vaccine trial for kids. Their parents are both doctors.
They're feeling wonderful. They've not changed their activities at all.
Pfizer is testing its COVID vaccine with kids as young as 6 months. Early results so far indicate the vaccine is 100% effective in kids 12 to 15. NBC medical correspondent Dr. John Torres.
These findings are preliminary and they have not been peer-reviewed, but if they stand, that's good news in the fight against this virus.
Pfizer is asking the FDA to approve its vaccine for 12 to 15-year-olds.
What were your initial thoughts when you heard that?
This is fantastic news.
Dr. Daniel Summers is a pediatrician north of Boston, hoping the FDA gives that approval.
If I have the opportunity to start vaccinating patients of my own within that range, I will start it just as soon as they get a vaccine into my hand.
Dr. Summers has heard concerns from parents like these.
Waiting and seeing and really understanding it and researching it and making sure it was safe before anyone were to, you know, roll it out to their families.
I don't want it to move faster than is feasibly safe. That's the most important thing.
Many hesitate, worried about the speed of vaccine development.
What does that conversation look like? How do you reach those people?
I address them by trying to look a little bit more at the history of the vaccines. The COVID vaccine was built upon years of research.
The vaccine's mRNA technology is newly approved, but has been under review and development for a long time, and the pandemic boosted resources.
Turns out when every single scientist in the world is working on a problem, they're pretty good at solving it.
Kids make up a quarter of the U.S. population. To reach herd immunity and prevent COVID from spreading, doctors say adults and kids need vaccination.
This will help protect everybody.
Representatives for Pfizer are pushing hard.
Could be ready as soon as the start of the next school year.
Moderna is also testing its vaccine on children. Johnson & Johnson plans to do the same.
Projection for them and one step closer to everybody being able to return to the life that we want to be living.
These are awesome.
Meanwhile, Alejandra and Marisol are helping prove Pfizer's vaccine is safe.
I hope this empowers them to understand that you as an individual can make a difference just beyond yourself and your family.
And get us to that normal life again. Galen Etlin, KGW News.